my first acquaintance with the tax inspectors without borders took place here at the headquarters of the OECD in Paris. Then we also obtained the experience of our Georgian colleagues, and they told us about the effectiveness of this mechanism, and we decided to implement this mechanism in our country, in Ukraine.
This year, Ukraine welcomed the first expert of Tax Inspector Without Borders program, who is a transfer pricing specialist from Australia. The program aimed to improve the processes within the state fiscal service. In particular, they relate to the risk management, the procedures of tax auditing, and selection of taxpayers for tax audit.
On behalf of the government of Ukraine, I would like to express my gratitude for the effectiveness and for very fruitful discussions with colleagues from the OECD and UNDP jointly. And we will be very happy to cooperate in future. Thank you.